I think that we're seeing a crisis of the very foundations of today's world. We're losing our benchmarks and our modes of functioning. This is not a historical parenthesis. It's a reflection of our failures in the past.